Cachão.
Pé de cachão.
Paulo da bola.
Patar. Rocket.
Vai. Voyons donc. Ouais. Ah, là, il reste pas, lui. On veut pas, j'ai dit. Hey, mon tabarnak.
I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Through center along the wing. Oh, look at this chance. Stopped with ease. Wagner's gonna cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Past the midway mark in this period. Minnesota's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Unloads it, and it comes up with the save. Wagner's gonna bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's gonna take it.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Up along the wing. Minnesota's got the puck along the boards. With possession along the wall.
Oh, man.
Handles the puck at the point. Pass broken up. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Oh, I had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Taken possession along the wall. Directed over to Jackson. Shot! Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one.
Duhaime's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Here's a feed in front. And that's intercepted. Final minute approaching.
Oh, watch me. Et un autre glisse.
There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch the
puck. Oh, go, ça rien là-dessus.
Welcome back, everybody. James Cebulski with you. Period number two. The middle frame ready to go. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Well, Razor, you've had some time to digest that opening 20 minutes. How do you assess things?
Canada's looking to overcome that slow start. They just didn't have it early. And by the time their legs started to come around, they were chasing the game. The second period gives them a new opportunity.
Duhaime's got him deep in the offensive end.
Ah, les mon bâton était là en plus. Pas le temps, je suis en game. Oh! Ben, tabarnak, il s'est garoché comme une brèche à l'os. Mais voyons donc.
Bang bang play right in the low slot, and the goalie's on top of it. He makes a really astute save here by reading the play well and turning it aside.
Getting a little physical there with that collision. And now he tries to get it across to Duhaime. Quebec team works, got it in their own zone. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Slides the puck over.
Il essaie même de glitcher en rentrant dans le goaler, là, c'est ça. C'est qui, les gars? Vos glitchs marchent pas? Family prix.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Great extension on his part to poke it away. Scooped up along the wall by Charlevoix. And he makes the save on that play. Now he takes it over the line. Grabbed along the board by Simpson. Nice poke check.
Ben voyons donc, man. Le garbage goal pour 2023. 560.